All right, today we're going to take the drone out to get an aerial view of Rio Dulce. Come along for the journey.